Good night, Cricky. I'll see you tomorrow. Probably.
You
wrong. Forgot to. Why do you take so many shots now? I did it with 5 earlier. Why did you do that? I didn't press that button. Does this game have multiplayer? Because if it does, I want to do this boss in multiplayer. Done with him. Worst part is I still need to do this 3 times.
You go get it now.
What's wrong with my thing? Why does it stop working? Yes! Ah, oh, stupid boss, I'm almost dead now. No.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I guess those are completely random. Jin, why you need a TV? Because this game is too damn hard. Wait, how the hell do I open that thing? I need something heavy to lift it. I'm still seeing like red blood drops all over the screen, by the way, even after healing. That's a waste. That's a freaking waste of a chainsaw. I could have like climbed out of here, you know? Like seriously, not that high. I can like literally climb myself up there. Why did I have to do... I wanted to keep the chainsaw. Why doesn't this door open? What am I missing? Why can't I open that door? I don't want to run back to that stupid hallway. Am I missing something? Guys, am I missing something? Pretty sure I am. I am like... This is like just the door that goes to like... There. Guys, am I missing something?
Poor deputy.
Fine, we'll just run back. Thank you. Okay, what did I pick up? Can be combined with other items to change their proportion stronger than normal hemp fluids. Alright, let's save this. Jesus. This game is ridiculous in its difficulty level. It's just the first boss. Hey there, Space Monkey. Yeah, very dark room. Wait, aren't those things spawning anymore? Is it just me or are they not spawning right now? Grandma's gone. I'd never played The Evil Within, so I can't compare it with that. I'm kind of sad it's not like Resident Evil 4. It's a good horror game, but not really Resident Evil-ish, I guess. Also, the first person is like so not Resident Evil. See, it's just like the door that leads to here. Just notice a bobblehead there. Why haven't I unlocked that door yet? Why not just jam the knife into the door? I know, right? I had an axe earlier. Couldn't use that either. You know. The game doesn't like me to like be inventive with tools. It If you had black hair and your hair was covering one of your eyes, you'd be emo. I know Space Monkey, but the game doesn't allow me to do that. Well, I guess we can't find that stupid key. That's safe, though. What do I not need right now? You don't see Sarasaurus here. The little doggo's here. The little doggo. She appears, disappears in the night. Okay, I need to give Sora a doggy treat for a second. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm gonna get you a doggo treat. Be back in a second, guys. Okay, guys, if you guys want Drunk Friday to start, I need a leak. How much more? $10. Alright. Can you make a shotgun ammo? Okay, what are supplements? Pills that affect the nervous system can be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Supplements turn into neuro rounds. Ammo for the grenade launcher. A broken handgun. A phone. Steroids. Incorrect max health. Okay. Stabilizer. Reloading speeds. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Maya, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. I want that. Wait, it said earlier? Not enough space when I did this. Maybe it's Zoe's. Ooh, she has a nice bra. Am I playing with her bra? Yo, someone's smoking in a bathroom. Is that literally a reason for me to have a broken handgun? Hello?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Your mother, huh? I don't wanna... What do I do with the stupid antique coins? All right, this way. Where to go? Where to go? Hey, I remember this. Nothing in there. These upstairs go up. Don't go up. Okay. A flamethrower. Wait, there was like that item here. Oh no, where was that? Where was that item again? I remember like laying somewhere. Where the hell do I go? Stupid bugs. Thank you. Okay, got another lockpick. Burner nozzle. I really don't remember why I left the... where I saw the flamethrower thing. I thought it was at the beginning of the house, but... oh, it's over there, I think. Stupid swat, come here. Wait, I thought it was here. Let's see. Don't have enough space, are you kidding me? You can now carry more items, yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's pick up that thing. Okay, let's see if we can make that. Yeah. Wait, what is wrong with my pulse? Let's see, what shall I make? I need to make a health pack, I think. What kind of fuel am I using for this? Hey, Light Shadow. What's up, man? Hey, what do I see there? Okay, I need to like make another potion. Have you gathered all the trade food for Blubber? No, I'm missing like a few. Like, you need to complete the game like 3 times, I guess, to get all the trophies, because there are like 3 endings and there's like 1 for each ending. And then there's the ones for the challenge dungeons, which I'll probably do sometime next week, I think. Look forward to it. Nice, Light Shadow.
Do you like what you see?
Sparta, thank you so much for your follow. Wow, are you kidding me? God, I need more fuel. How do I get fuel for this? February 8th, 1802. How do I get more fuel? Okay, I need strong. Wait, solid flute fuel. Let me get rid of the ones that are in the other room. Crap, I forgot to reload. To make a potion. Yeah, there you go. Kinda did pay off, to be honest. Okay, Sora. Are you spooked out? Let me go save for a second and dump some of the things that I got. Okay, I don't need this for now. Where did I came from? Oh yeah, that was that one too. Do you know Horizon Zero Dawn? Oh my god, yeah, I'm like really looking forward to that, Light Shadow. I am really looking forward to that game. I can get the cellar. Oh, that's shack over there. Let's go for the shack for now. Ah, it's missing a crank, okay. Yeah, Horizon Zero Dawn looks really good. I'm looking forward to that a lot. What is the release date on that anyway? I'm gonna talk to you. You wanna kill me.